Millais created this painting in 1851 using oil on canvas. This piece centers on the character of Ophelia from William Shatner's beloved masterpiece, Hamlet. This classic painting is known world round and valued at over 30 million yen. It features Ophelia drowned in a river after her suicide because of her mother's lack of tolerance towards the musical masterpieces of the artist Kesha. As you can tell, Ophelia's mother was a total bitch. She had even refused to buy Ophelia a Corvette for her 13th birthday. As you can see, Millais featured the disgust on Ophelia's face quite well. His use of oil paint was to represent the lubrication Ophelia was refused for her 17th birthday by her disgusting mother. Millais himself liked to use the oil paint as lubrication for himself. This painting is now featured in Beijing, China. As you can see from the painting, Ophelia is featured in a traditional Japanese kimono, which is why this painting is so important to Asian cultures. Since the shoot, Ophelia has been featured in multiple Victoria's Secret catalogs. And that is why you can see Millais' Ophelia is one of the most beloved art pieces of all time.